If your engine is coughing, misfiring, or has a rough idle, then you might have error code P0171. The code means that in bank one of your engine, the ratio of fuel to oxygen is off. Your powertrain control module is trying to compensate by injecting more fuel. There's more to this, so let's go to the engine. The engine likes many things, but in particular, it likes a 14.7 part oxygen to a 1 part fuel. When a lean condition exists, it means that the fuel parts are too few, or the air parts are too many. So we have computer chips to help.
Must be an on button somewhere.
The powertrain control module is just that. It's one of the many onboard computers that is the brain of the engine control system. PCM then sends a signal to the fuel injectors, which inject the fuel. When it's working at an extreme to compensate for this, that's when the code is triggered. And the most common cause is a faulty oxygen sensor. But
there's more.
It's important that you know the other probable culprits. While the oxygen sensor is the usual suspect, there are a few other sneaky problems. If you want to run an at-home diagnosis, check out the blog URL. This has step-by-step instructions to avoid any potential headaches. Don't worry about all that right now. If you're getting error code P0171, these are more likely your culprits. If the problem is too much oxygen, it could be faulty mass airflow sensor, oxygen sensor, a vacuum leak, or an exhaust leak. Over on the too little fuel side, a weak fuel pump, clogged or dirty fuel injectors, or a clogged fuel filter. Like we said, this code can be tricky, so please check out our blog at the link below for more information on an at-home diagnosis. If you like this video and want more content on how to better understand your car, click subscribe and make sure to check out more of our content at fixedapp.com. Happy driving, everyone!